Artyom, you should at least get some of that fresh air. No mask. This is what you've always dreamed about. I'm sorry, I interrupted.
It's all right. Don't worry. There's not much left to tell. I was proud to be helping those. Then, about 2 months ago, they loaded a bunch of people onto my Aurora. The guards took them outside and came back alone. Told me they took the people to a nearby station, but I knew it had caved in years ago. A few days later, I was coming back from a run, stopped the train, went and found those people. Soon they understood I saw that ravine. Fed me the usual lies about the spies and whatnot.
Did you believe them?
Well, it sure seems safer to believe. But then, I just couldn't keep the charade up. Then the security officer told me straight, whoever you speak to dies. The whole station dies with him if need be. So, that's how it went. But when I saw you, and then Artyom, I knew I wasn't alone anymore. You can't just keep these things in.
Now I understand why you helped us back then. Thank you.
Don't mention it. God willing, it won't end up being done in vain.
Yes. Have you ever taken a train beyond city borders?
No. Didn't get a chance to go. I used to be a metro train engineer. I worked on the ring line. Ha! What a bore that was! Going round and round all day, round and round, and no real distance either. It used to take less than 30 minutes to make the lap. So I kept dreaming about how good it would be to just leave the metro and work on a real railroad. Travel around Russia, not to run in circles like a rat in a maze. My wife wouldn't let me. We had kids, too. When I'd start going on about the railroad, about my dream, she'd stop sleeping with me for months in protest.
Yes.
But when Moscow got hit, my Tatiana and little Sashenka were at home. I was working that day. Irishka was waiting for me in the metro, returning from cram school. So we survived together that day. But in the end, I lost her too. TP. And you know how it goes. So I'm driving here and talking to Tatiana in my head. See, I say, you couldn't stop me for good after all. Here I am. On a real railroad. A real engineer. Tanyusha. I'm sorry I got so emotional there.
Oh, it's my fault. I'm really sorry. And thank you for telling me.